I'm gonna need your help.
Looking for a fresh start, Emilee is moving to Ojai, California, and into a place of her own. Having seen several very different tiny options, she's ready to choose one.
I've got to make a decision.
So what did you think about the tiny house on wheels that was $15,000?
I did feel like it was more my style and it was more ready to move into, so that was appealing to me. The bathroom was a major plus.
Yes.
It was great.
Plenty of space in there.
Yeah, and that shower was perfect. There's no stovetop, there's no oven. The loft, a little bit of a challenge. There's plenty of room up there. I mean, there's enough room for a queen-size bed, which is great. The yurt.
The yurt.
It was $12,000. The sleeping space was wonderful. I mean, the only thing is, that's all it was. It was a sleeping space.
It was a bedroom.
Yeah.
But I could help you configure this. Add the storage you need, add the kitchen.
It'd definitely be a challenge as far as decorating.
You could do some things, but yeah, it's a little more challenging.
You know, I think it's cool to shower maybe in nature, but going to the bathroom out there, I'm not a big fan.
You could build something more enclosed, but then we're just more cost. And now, the camper.
Yeah, it's really cute. It's cute. It's got great storage. It's got a closet.
The most functioning kitchen.
$5,000. I mean, it's well under the budget. I mean, obviously, there's going to be a lot of money that I'm going to have to spend if I choose this for repairs and renovation. It just requires a lot of work. I'm feeling like I'm going in circles. I think I've made a decision.
Okay.
I'm going with the camper.
Yes,
really?
Okay, but you have to help me
because I don't know what I'm doing.
I want to get all over that camper.
I just think it's so cozy. I think it'd be fun.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay.
I'm sure. I chose the camper. I got it to Ojai. It's gonna be parked here for a little bit until I find my own plot of land to buy.
Look, it's perfect.
I'm really excited about it. I have to say, there's a sentimental reason why I chose the camper. It makes me feel like I'm reliving my childhood memories with my grandparents who took me in their small camper. The minute I walked into it, it took me back. We did reupholstery, we did the floors, we did the ceilings, we painted the exterior and interior.
We made it through and we're still friends.
My budget was $15,000. I bought it for $5,000 and I've spent $5,000 renovating it, so I'm really happy. It's homey. It's comfortable.
This was the smallest thing that you looked at, yet it was the most functional of all of them. You're just gonna have to stay tidy.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard. Sometimes it might seem like it might be claustrophobic, but it hasn't been to me because I feel like I have 165 square feet on the inside, but I have millions of square miles on the outside to explore.